all Axis forces.
What's popping, yo? It's your boy Dumpy. Bring you a modest Call of Duty World War II gameplay in the snow map. Running around with the SMG with a silencer on it, a suppressor. Just doing my thing. This SMG is pretty nice. I like it, man. I like it a lot. Well, in this video, I want to talk a little bit about the weapons in this game. A lot of people might be turned off because the weapons, you know, they antique relic weapons, and a lot of younger kids might not be able to relate to them, and it's gonna take us some skill in using these weapons if they're keeping the realistic theme they're going for in this game. Look at that, the flaming coronas, boy. So, but I think that we're gonna see a lot of single firing assault rifles in this game, because that's what's, you know, the weapon of choice for the World War II era. So we're gonna see a lot of weapons like the Garand and things like that. So this is you're gonna have to have a good aim. If you don't have good aim by now, you're gonna develop good aim, because that's gonna be the most likely gonna be the weapon that we're gonna see a lot of weapons, or single firing weapons like the Garand and stuff like that. And I don't have no problem with that. It's just that it's gonna be that kind of a game. So. Just to keep it historically true. Look at that, your boy going in, getting his streaks. Don't poo. Anyway, well, the SMGs in this game seems to be the weapon of choice, man. The SMGs were so great. We'll see what the final build is gonna be like. But the SMGs are in this game were the more consistent and allow you to move around at a faster speed and give you mobility. This is gonna be a flanking game. You have to be able to learn how to flank in this game. It's not gonna be one of those games where you just stay in one area and camp your ass off and expect to get a lot of kills. Can you camp in this game? Yeah, you can camp in this game. I'm not saying it's not possible, but it's gonna require a little bit of movement. You can't just stand in one corner and expect to get a lot of kills. It's just not gonna happen. You know, you gotta patrol an area and you gotta be able to stay mobile. And so far, the SMGs seems to be the weapon that allow you to do that. The fact that you can put a suppressor on them, and the fact that you can move faster when you use the SMG division, it's just gonna be the choice. At least for me, it's gonna be the weapon of choice. The AR division, which is the infantry division, is not that bad. Assault rifles, they move pretty, you know, fast. You know, you move faster than the LMG division. I think the LMG division is going to take a skill to be able to flank with the LMG in this game. It's not going to be as easy as the other Call of Duties where you can actually flank with the LMG. It's possible. I did it. But it's going to take skill because you move so slow with the LMG. Now, you can put a... You could get the LMG and the lightest LMG and run with the SMG division and see how that works. I tried that and it worked all right, you know. But I think that the LMGs are better suited to run with the infantry division. I had a lot of success running this the LMGs in the infantry division, because I was able to put three attachments on the LMG, and it, you know, it gave me, I felt like it gave me a better setup. But overall, man, I think that look at this, boom, boy, get down, boy. The SMG division overall is gonna be the division to go when it comes to flanking. You know what I'm saying? I think that the infantry division, when you can camp with the infantry division, especially if you put an LNG on it and run with the infantry LNG, it will give you three attachments and you're good to go, and you're able to flank a little bit. You can't be as aggressive, but as you will be with the SMG, but you can still flank with the LMGs. I like the LMGs. I think the LMGs are pretty good. I especially the second one. The third one, it was kind of difficult to use, but I can't wait till I can master the usage of it. I wonder if they're gonna have more LMGs. I would like to see at least two more. We'll see. I don't know if we might get two more LMGs. I love to see two more LMGs. But I'm ready for some new weapons. I had a lot of fun using the SMGs. The assault rifles were fun to use, but I suspect that we're going to have, you know, more single firing weapons like the Garand in the AR division. So we just have to wait and see the final build. But anyhow, man, I like the beta. I expressed this before. I already purchased the game, so ain't nothing much I can do. But anyway, thank you for watching. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Don't forget to hit that like button. Make sure you share the video if you like the video. And see you guys later, man. Don't pee. Salute.